call it a concours d'elegance, the 8th annual assembly of all the cars with the best appearance and the most polish, with the mayor presenting the awards. Competitors enter from all parts of the world, and one of them was Tommy Farr, who nearly made a hit with the police.
Tommy, don't you think there's a wonderful display of cars here today?
I think the cars are all right, but the girls are better.
This rally puts to shame all owners who only have the old bus clean just before it rains. Wheels, bonnets and owners are all spick and span as can be. Who cares about that anyway?